Guys, what is up? My name is The Shadow, and finally, welcome back to Survival with Nunzio. Now, we have not done this in a while. Now, Nunzio.
Yeah? Hi.
Do you like my hair? Do you like my hair? And our favorite rocket?
No.
And our favorite nether portal?
No.
Aw.
All right, guys.
What are we doing? I forgot what... I have no idea.
What are we doing?
I have no clue. Next episode we do, we're going to have to look at our past episodes before we do another episode, and then we're going to see what the heck this is.
Yep.
But for now, we're just going to keep this, because no one knows what this was. It's been like, I don't know, months? It's been months, man.
We've been in the friend garden.
I forgot. We forget everything over a few months. Let's see. Nunzio, Tony, and Connor. Yeah, Nunzio is right here. Tony, Tony Touch, I played zombies with him. And Connor, I played online Minecraft with him. I only have 3 people in my friend garden so far. What are we gonna do?
I don't know. Maybe I'll make this profile of mine and then I can play. Then we could have more people joining this world and stuff.
Yeah, and just
we could have people joining my minigame world. Alright,
we're gonna make a pool.
That's what we're gonna be doing today, guys.
Oh, let's
make
a pool! Mushroom farm. Look at
we need to increase the length.
Mushroom. Yeah, we do. We're gonna have to do that eventually.
Let's do that now.
Alright.
We need a shovel.
With my shovel. I can't see.
I cannot see. I'm legally blind.
Oh, I got an enchantment table. Do I even have a shovel? No, I don't have a shovel. I can make
probably
one.
Probably won't.
I'm gonna make a shovel.
Can you make 2?
Oh, yeah.
Sticks. Hop on over, say hop on over.
Oh, yeah, I got diamonds. I'm gonna wait to enchant my stuff. Alright, 2 iron shovels coming up. There's his shovel. He's the magic dragon. Magic dragon.
Imagine Dragons.
Imagine Dragons?
I don't listen to them.
Okay.
Alright.
Do you have another mushroom? No, not the mushroom. You could have just made it farther. We're gonna make it farther, not flatter. Whatever, we're gonna place the floor with dirt.
We're gonna make it lower.
Yeah.
Lower and farther.
No, hang on. I need a piece of dirt. Not dirt. Is that dirt? No, that's not dirt. This is.
I don't have a pickaxe either. Can you make me a pickaxe?
Alright.
It's called Jaywalking. No. Could you, or if you have one, give one for me.
Iron pickaxe. There you go. Iron pickaxe.
Alright, hold on.
Don't slow down. We're going home. Now, should this be dark or should we have a little bit of light in here?
Just add in a torch right now. Just for now.
And, there's a torch right there. Right, no torch.
Where's the axe? No, but
torch. And.
Oh, it's turning night. Oh, no.
Go to bed. It's bedtime. Just hold on. I'm going home.
Yay!
Hey, that's my bed.
I don't care. Get in. Alright.
Is there anything in the front? Oh, there's pork chop.
Alright, give me a... No, you didn't. Give me a pickaxe.
I gave you a pickaxe. It's in the room.
I'm so far away, I can't see.
Yeah, I'm far away from the TV. I dropped it right here. Let me see if I have it. I still have it.
There it is. Lucky.
Do you have the red mushrooms?
Yeah.
I have 1 mushroom. It's the one, the mushroom. Got a mushroom. Put some mushrooms down. On the side.
We need to make it lengthier.
Lengthier. That's a new word. New word of the year. Lengthier. Oh yeah, it has to be dark. We can't
have a lot of light. We have to have some light.
Like a couple torches. Just there. Now, perfect. Look, we just got dirt.
We can't have a lot of light, but we need some light or else...
Yeah, I think this is...
Mobs will spawn in.
Yeah. And then the mushrooms will grow.
Yeah.
Perfect. I used all my three torches. Are you proud of me?
No, definitely not.
Oh. Alright, where's your diamond pickaxe?
I don't know.
I think you died and you lost it. I think you died to a hobby. Man, we have not done this in a while. We forget everything. There's our mine. There's our shop. Alright, let's see what we got.
Let me see what I can put in for storage. I have cobblestone.
Food. Oh, that goes in blocks. Right here. Blocks.
We don't have a stone chest?
No. I don't think so.
Look. I'm pretty sure we may be
looking. Pretty sure we don't. What does that say? I can't read that.
No, we don't have one.
Yeah, so just put it in blocks. That's like for all wood, it's for like all wood, stone, and sand.
And then I have coal. I'm gonna put it in the furnace.
Yeah. Lock you out. But I got one question for you. What is this? No, what are those?
Alright, what are those? We need to find a spot where we can make a pool.
Oh yeah, we're making a pool. Let's make it like right here. Yeah, let's make it right here.
But that's directly in the middle.
Yeah, like we can't leave this open. Put like a pool over here.
What can we put?
Do you have a? I have a bucket. Okay.
I'm pretty sure we shouldn't put it there because we literally have to do this. We would like have to walk around it now.
All right. Should we put it over here or where the mushroom farm is? Well, whatever these are. None of those.
Is there any open space? Oh, I need to eat.
Me too.
Is there any open space in here?
I got an egg. I'm gonna toss an egg. I almost forgot how to throw an egg.
I'm gonna try finding space to put the food.
We need more space.
We need space.
We have not played this in a while, so if we forget anything,
we can play right here.
Where? Yeah, but there's one thing. There's a cave right there. I think I have some dirt. Is that dirt? No, it's not dirt. That's it. There we go. I'm locking you out. I'm locking you out. Hey, dragon.
Right.
Alright. Hopefully we don't forget how to do stuff. I think we remember.
Yeah, started from here.
Started from the bottom out of here. Started from the bottom out of the whole team fucking here. Let's make it like 20 by 20.
Dang.
Alright, that's the one, that's the two, that's the three, that's the four, five, six. Oop, dang, my shovel is good. Now I forgot what I was on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17.
17. Yeah, it has to end here.
So it's 16 by 16. That's 2. This is 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10, 11. It has to be 16 by 11. Actually, we could make that bigger. This is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. There we go. We got 16. Hi, horsey. We need more dirt. We need to get dirty.
very dirty. Dang it, now it's leading into the cave.
We're gonna have to block that off too. Hey, don't fall. Be careful.
I know.
I ran out of dirt. I need more dirt. I need to get more dirty. Wee dirt. Let's play in the mud. Like, are we gonna have, like, a different floor than dirt? Or is dirt good?
No, we're definitely gonna change it. We can do, like, the brickstone. Oh, no, my shovel broke.
Yeah, I think we have, like, nether brick. We have some nether
brick. No, not nether brick. We're gonna do, like, the regular brick stone.
Stone brick?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, one thing that every time we're gonna have to build something, we're gonna have to, like, make the land more flat. Mm. Like, I'm gonna...
I need a shovel. Ow.
You can use my shovel.
Okay. I need it.
Alright. It's right here.
Coming.
LeBron James. And we're gonna have to with the dirt, only mine out one layer. We're gonna have to have a one layer deep right now. You know why? The dirt thing. The water thing.
Yeah.
See, we're forgetting stuff. We're getting old. Alright. Oh yeah, I need to make an infinite water source.
Right? Do I need to do this?
Yeah. No, actually, use it on the wall. You don't need to make two. Just mine that. Yeah, and don't go down there. Just make it as level as the one that you're mining out now. Just make it as level as the floor. No, don't do two. Just make it against the wall. Just
put it against. I don't know what you're talking about.
Just put it against that block. Like, make it floating one block.
What?
Let me show you. Alright. Give me a piece of dirt. Yes, like that. There. I have some dirt. It's a cow.
There's something like a black outfit.
Probably a horse or a cow. I got an infinite water source. Should I start putting it?
No, we need to mine out the stuff.
And you stole my shovel.
You! Don't blame stuff on me.
Oh, dude, it's almost nighttime. No, don't mind that out.
Yeah.
I mean, you could. Just as long as everything is like as level as that.
Alright, I'm gonna go to bed.
Bedtime. Eventually, we're gonna get lost once we make this huge. When we make this our little town bigger, we're gonna get lost.
Yep.
eventually we have to take down that jungle. That will take a long time. I've done it before.
Take down a humongous jungle?
I have not even gone close. I tried. It took me like 2 hours to get like 100. One of the 100. Like, jungles are huge. It takes forever to cut even one tree down. It takes forever. Do you want me to help you get some dirt?
No, I have a lot of dirt.
Yeah, I know. But do you want me to help you dig it?
Make your dreams come true.
Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Make your dreams come true.
Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Just saying.
You have to just do it. Just do it. You know? Just do it. Wow, you have a lot of dirt. You're so dirty. You're very dirty. You're such a dirty man. I don't have a sword. I'm gonna make a diamond sword. Should I? Nah, I'm gonna leave. Why'd you have to dig that? Just cover it all. Just cover it all up.
No, we gotta make sure it's not double layer.
And that's not double layer. Jump. Jump, boy, jump.
Not ready yet.
Don't worry, it's not big enough. Water and dirt.
Alright.
I got water and dirt. Two things up.
Give me a bucket.
I only have one bucket.
You didn't need an infinite water source.
Yeah, I did.
It's a whole lake right here.
I needed the water. And then the lake would look uneven. That looks like a heart. That's cute. Hey, that's cute. Wow, I didn't even do that on purpose. No more hearts. You can just leave.
What'd she say?
You could just leave. You can explore the world.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure we haven't even explored not that much of the world of this world. We only explored like a little bit.
You mad?
Because like we spawned near a village, I think.
Oh no!
And then we just like made everything. We didn't even explore. We just did it. We just did it.
Just did it.
Just did it.
I need wood. I want to get wood so then we can make a bed.
Yeah, use the tree farm, but don't forget to replace the trees.
No, I'm gonna go get wood. There's probably like wooden chest or something.
Alright.
Because I'm gonna make a diamond board.
Oh yeah. We have to have like different layers of the diamond board or just separate diamond boards.
Separate.
Alright. Like one small one, one medium one, and one super tall one. Like you get to like in space. And I like how I mean I know this is kind of old, but in one of the updates, you now only need, and no matter how high you are, you can jump in just one block deep of water, and you could still be alive. You don't need more than one block. But we're gonna make it like three blocks deep.
Oh, we're playing.
I'm hungry. I'm good. What
the heck was that?
These nuts.
Wow. Got him!
Wow. Wow. I'm good.
Shut up.
And dance with me. Bam. Water. So are we gonna have like the outside wood or the bricks, the stone bricks?
Or we forgot.
Forgot to the stone.
I think we got to do the stone thing.
We should have a whole bunch of stone. We
had to do it on the floor.
Oh yeah. Whoop.
I forgot to do that. That's one thing we need to fix.
That's gonna take a bit of time. He just did it. Right? You come.
I said block.
Block? Block. And the water is like all fixed.
There we go.
How tall is that?
Ding!
Boy. Yay! Now you need ladders.
This is yours.
That's mine. I'm gonna leave that up to me. They make all the diving boards. Guys, that's the end of the video. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and comment for awesome videos. And I will see you guys later. Bye.